Hello and welcome back to Gran Turismo Sport for the third round of the TRB GT Racing Championship. Multi-class Group 2 and Group 3 if you haven't seen it before, and I raced the Group 3 Hurricane. Last week was actually my first race in the league, Race 2. I missed Race 1, wasn't able to attend that one unfortunately. But yeah, Race 2 didn't go too badly. I won't give away too much on that one in case you haven't read the race report on Drive Tribe, or you haven't watched any of last week's videos. Several different people record their point of view of the race, including mine, which is what I'm showing in today's video. But this race didn't go as well as last week, let's say, but yeah. Anyway, here is the race. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So there we go. That was the race. We got spun on lap one. One of the Porsches went for a move up the inside. I was going to say a dive. It was a bit of a dive. But they went for it to overtake up the inside, caught the back of me, and spun me out. You might have seen on lap one, I was very slow through a Rouge. I wasn't really quite sure how much speed I could take through there, especially with the cold tyres. And a couple of the cars had to dodge me, including the Porsche. And then it went for a dive a few corners later and spun me out. It was the Porsche that I had. I think I bumped both of them last race a bit. Unintentionally, obviously, but... in that race they came off worse, in this race I came off worse, so it's all fair, I guess, but that basically put me in last for the race, and then as you saw after that I was gaining on the car in front, but probably pushing it a bit too hard, eventually had a spin, and then another spin, and then, and then we ended up fuel saving, and as you saw at the end, I actually ran out of fuel before the end of the race, so that's why the recording cuts just before the finish there. Not enough fuel this time. If you watched last week, I refueled too much because I fueled as if I was doing a full number of laps, when of course the Group 2 cars lap you and you don't do the full number of laps. And this time I decided not to refuel, which was a bad idea. So hopefully next week we can do better, although I think we're racing the Nürburgring Nordschleife next week. Which is going to be interesting with overtaking and the multi-class cars lapping us. Could end badly. That's all for this week. There will be a race report on Drive Tribe, which I'll repost in the Gaming Tribe, done by the race organiser. So watch out for that, because that gives a full overview of the race rather than just my point of view. And yeah, also watch out to see if anybody else posts their onboard footage. Make sure to watch those as well. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll be back with the next video very soon.